William Randolph Hearst had herds of sambar deer, tar goats, and other animals from all over the world on his property. Even had a herd of domestic cattle. The experts reckon that Hearst, over a span of 50 years, spent $1 million each year on his collecting. And a good part of the collection is still in La Casa Grande, San Simeon. The Hearst family gave San Simeon to the state of California in 1958 as a memorial to William Randolph and his mother, Phoebe Apperson Hearst. And the state has opened it to the public. It's been left just the way the Hearst family lived in it. And there's nothing quite like it in the world.